Indiana's in a great spot to go all the way this season. Can you talk about the second half and the excitement after the Olympics that you're going to have going back to Indiana?
Yeah, I'm excited. I mean, I'm definitely excited about getting back with my teammates after the Olympic break. But, you know, obviously first gold medal, then we'll get back. But I think, you know, just for the second half, in order for us to be successful, I mean, we definitely have to pick it up on the defensive level. Defensively, rebounding, those are the biggest struggles for us, which is kind of weird because as a Fever team, we've always been known for being a defensive team. So, you know, I know during the break, that's something that they're really going to be focused on. I think for us, I mean, we just have to work with what we have and continue to build off of what we have and get better. And, you know, every single team after the second half, after this Olympic break, everybody's going to be making that final push and doing things to put their team in a good situation to get down to the playoffs. But you got to focus on yourself. I mean, you got to focus on what your goal is as a team and trying to get better.